Hey guys, I'm playing Hitman Absolution. I'm pretty excited about this. Heard a lot of great things about this game.
For years, Diana was my sole handler at the agency. She supplied information and secrecy, and I sold
Okay.
perfection.
I haven't played any Hitman games before.
We had trust. Then last August 10th, Diana brought the agency to
That's
its
not good.
knees. She flushed all accounts, cut off all communication lines, exposed the agents, and used the confusion to vanish. Now the
What a
reformed
bitch.
agency has finally tracked her down and offered me the contract. One day, I will think of this as just another job. After all, this is what I do.
Kind of a badass. Just a warning.
Diana, she always talks
What?
about him.
Hitman.
Just a
Diana,
warning,
she
I'm not
always
that
talks about him.
amazing at stealth games,
Way back when
so
we first
this
worked
should be
together.
interesting.
Those are the stories that I like the most.
Hitman players have often challenged each other to see who truly is the best assassin. Who can kill the target the fastest and the cleanest? We've created contracts, a mode where everybody can take part in these challenges and even create them inside Absolution. In
What?
contracts, you can hone your skills or you can compete to be the
I have no
richest
idea
assassin,
what that is,
the
but
deadliest assassin.
I guess I'll just play the game. Okay then. Anything I should change? Looks good. Normal, I'm pretty sure. Normal would be the best choice.
Listen to me. I need you to be brave. A man will come and take you away. I cannot go with you. This is how it has to be. This man is different. He will protect you. Please don't judge him for what he might do. I'm sorry. Maybe someday you will understand.
I don't know what to make of this. I missed a bunch of stuff from the other
47.
Hitmans or something.
This is Benjamin Travis. The money has been wired to your account. Welcome to Chicago. I appreciate you taking this assignment, 47. It is never easy targeting our own, but Diana Burnwood's treason must be dealt with. Quit sent in one of the teams, but this is a job for a scalpel, not a hammer.
Reasons are irrelevant.
Exactly. Good luck, 47.
Well, I think I'm more of a hammer, but...
Sir. Yeah, it's an ice cream truck. Yeah, I know. I'll get rid of him. Hey, get out of here. We don't want anything.
What about your partner?
What partner?
Okay.
During this assignment, key game elements will be highlighted. First of all, try to kill with discretion and try to remain undetected. Let's look at the interface. In the lower left corner, the blue bar indicates your health. Next to it is the radar. Use it to keep track of enemies, objectives, and exit points. In the lower right corner, you can see what weapon you have selected and if it's hidden. Next to the weapon, the yellow bar indicates how much instinct you have available. If it is depleted, you cannot rely on instinct abilities.
Okay, that's simple enough.
According to ICA Division Chief Benjamin Travis, my former handler, Diana Burnwood, has gone rogue, taking with her valuable agency asset.
Okay.
Girl named Victoria. After months underground, Diana's safe house has been located, a heavily guarded mansion on the shores of Lake Michigan. My objective? Eliminate Diana and retrieve the girl. Personal note, Diana saved my life. Although the grounds for termination are just, I take no pride in this assignment. From here on out, I shall refer to her only as my target. I must not get personally involved.
Okay. Whatever you say.
You are about to enter a restricted area. The guard up ahead will try to arrest you if he spots you, so keep low and try to slip past unnoticed. Approach the cover in front of you. When you are in cover, it is harder for your enemies to spot you. Items found in the world can be used as close combat weapons, or you can use them to distract your enemies.
So how do I...
Throw the wrench at the buckets to distract the guard.
I wanna throw it at him. Better not, though.
Excellent. Slip past while the guard is distracted. You are being arrested.
What?
Do not run. Instead, fake surrender or calmly walk to a secluded area, then deal with your enemy. You are now engaged in close combat. Finish your opponent. To get the full benefit of this introduction, try to remain unseen and kill with discretion.
Okay, I mean, I think I just threw the hammer the wrong way. Dump the body? Okay. Oh, it was up here.
The body is now hidden. The container has room for one more body and still has room for you to hide. When you aim, you snap to nearby targets. Aim for the head, then increase your precision by steadying your aim.
Squeezing too hard? Oh, okay. Whoa! That's kind of awesome.
Clean kill. Remember to hide the body. Bodies left in plain sight will alert your enemies.
Well, my enemy's right there. Where's the guy that I killed? Right over here. I mean, if this guy was missing, that'd be a pretty obvious place to look.
Holster your weapon.
Calling in personnel from local outfits? We'll barely have time to do proper background.
Use your fiber wire to silently eliminate the guard up ahead.
You're the head of security. You don't know who
does. Oh, that's gonna be awesome.
Fine. If she wants to play a close...
Clean kill. Notice the fiber wire allows you to drag your target immediately.
Swap wrench with coffee mug? Okay, I'm getting the hang of this. I think. So easy to mess up, though.
Clean kill. Remember to hide the body.
I know.
Bodies left in plain sight will alert your enemies.
There's not really a place. No. This dumpster. Oh, there's another dumpster. A lot of places to dump.
You have activated a checkpoint. If you die, or if you choose to restart, you will start at
this location.
I hope
there are a lot of checkpoints. That's all I'm gonna say.
Hey, don't even think about it.
Agent 47's training and supreme senses allow him to keenly perceive his surroundings.
Yeah, fine.
Notice the guards deployed throughout the garden.
No, don't go check the perimeter. Just stay there. He's gonna walk that way. So I should probably go. Oh god, someone sees me. Oh fuck. No, don't do that.
Hey, hold up! You are not supposed to be here. Stop right there!
No, 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 no.
Right there.
Hold it. Fire at will, that's not good.
Use cover to protect yourself from enemy fire or try to slip away and hide.
Okay, well. I don't hide, so.
Come on!
Forgot how to.
Running allows you to relocate quickly.
Suspicious? Well, I think he'd be suspicious because I just shot all his friends.
A body has been found. The guards will be more alert. Use cover to protect yourself from enemy fire or try to slip away and hide. The situation has been contained. Consider cleaning up before proceeding.
Fuck, I don't want to clean up. You clean up. Definitely not how I meant to do that. That's how this game, this playthrough is going to go, though. I'm going to mess up a lot. I don't think they're going to walk all the way over here. So. What's this? One there. Am I almost there? Fuck.
How's it going, Hank?
Wait and listen to the people around you. They may give vital information or simply let you know when the coast is clear.
Please. My wife's a state champion in Gaza. It's only a matter of time. Not that I don't appreciate your concern.
Mark my words, kid. You should get out of soldiering. Go build a bridge or save some sea turtles. This travel agency only has two destinations.
Use instinct or consult the radar to locate the exit.
Damn sure it's gonna rain the whole time, no one speaks your language, and the hotel's a roach-infested hellhole.
Okay, well. This game's intense. First level.
Use instinct to anticipate enemy movement. The guard is headed for the railing and will not reach you.
I tell you, this gig is like watching paint dry, but at least the service is good.
Push him or push him? Push him, I don't have to deal with the body, right? So.
The greenhouse up ahead will require a disguise to infiltrate unnoticed. Look for a disguise. No longer allowed inside the house. A garden for two ex-presidents in the Secret Service. You are disguised as a gardener. In this disguise, you are allowed to be in the greenhouse area. Be mindful that other gardeners see through your disguise if you come too close, so keep a safe distance. Getting into the greenhouse will bring you close to the gardener. He will get suspicious, but you can use your instinct to trick him. Trick the guard. Keep using instinct until you are safely inside.
Okay.
Oh shit. Hey, buddy.
Ever hear of personal space?
The guards up ahead will not be suspicious, but you should keep a lookout for other gardeners.
Uh-oh. Well, that's a gardener.
As far as I know, the girl hasn't left the house since we got here. No school, no friends coming over. Bit odd, don't you think?
I don't know. Maybe.
Kid's sweet. Don't get me wrong. Something's definitely off.
Sorry, pal. New rules. This area is off limits unless you're security or guests of Miss Burnwood.
What? Why? What if we need to use the restroom?
What am I, an information board? Just following orders, pal. I suggest you do the same. Use a flower bed or something. Perfect. Just perfect. I'm gonna kill these maintenance clowns.
Nah, the guards have been dealt with. Doing so, you regain some instinct.
Come on, let's check out the boats.
The guards are preoccupied. You can kill them or sneak past. The choice is yours.
That's not
settle happily for
a roof
over my head,
sneak
you know?
By. They're so close.
Been sleeping on couches since Angie kicked me out.
Whatever.
Yeah. Have the papers been signed yet?
Leaving people alive is cleaner, but might complicate your effort to remain undetected. Yet this is the mark of the silent assassin, to leave the world around him unaware and untouched.
Not the mark of...
Accessing mansion.
I play games.
Approaching target.
Good. Infiltrate the mansion and terminate Diana Burnwood. Victoria. Bring her in, unharmed. She is very dear to me and the agency.
What? You're kidding. Wait, are you sure? It's not...
You are now inside the mansion. Your current disguise will be suspicious to the mansion guards. Either find a new disguise or try to remain undetected. Subdue or kill. The choice
so
is yours.
The point of the garage fight.
Either way, he won't be waking up anytime soon. The mansion guard disguise gives you full access to the mansion interior. Be mindful that other mansion guards see through your disguise if you come too close, so keep a safe distance.
Can I throw his body over? Yep. Pretty cool.
Your current weapon is unsilenced and might alert your enemies. Consider using your silenced silver baller pistols.
There you go. You happy now? I don't want to use any guns right now. I'm like, fucking caught.